Since year 2001, the Collective of Support to the Political Catalan Prisoners, Rescat, Rescue, organizes all over the Països Catalans, Catalan countries, La Marxa de Torxes, Torch March, an action to denounce the oppression that the Catalan people suffer by the Spanish and French states. Nowadays, they are imprisoned to the activists who dare to denounce the oppression that the Catalan countries suffer. In Christmas, dates from false happiness and peace, of comfort and colorless lights, of meals, of consumerism and traditions. In these days of religious look that we celebrate buying, in which we glorify ourselves in the essential values of the neoliberal society, in several villages of the Catalan countries, under the lemma "From Christmas we want them at home," there are marches to require the liberation of the political prisoners. Liberation not only as a release, but as a step ahead in the solution of the political causes that originated their imprisonment. Every year, the villages where this initiative is organized grow up. In 2007, the activity has been seconded by a 20th of villages and cities. A modest tribute for those who remain without freedom to struggle for the liberation of the Catalan countries. To demonstrate that we want them free, in a free land. Thank you.